Hello and welcome back to Dying Light. I like to go to Jaffer's place. Let's go. And I really need some weapons. Get out of here. Alright, well, I gotta pick up some weapons. Is there anything in here? $7. That's it. Well, shoot. Oh, God. Ow. Come here, lady. Alright, I am being over freaking ass. I've been over here. I'm thinking. Come here, crazy lady. Zombies. Oh, stuck. That's where do I gotta go? Alright, play, stay away from the zombies. That's stupid. Alright, there's my man Jacker. Let's talk to him.
Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Okay. There we are.
That dynamite of yours. I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It can mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type. You'll be fine.
Okay. That sounds pretty easy, actually. Send my med kits. The one I really need them. Go get Tilly. I'll fall for the third time. the hell's the way up? A lot of zombies. Come on, bro. There we go. Go ahead and no, I don't want that. Yes, it's like these sun bricks on fire. Got it. We gone. That took a little while. That's a lot of zombies there. Alright, we're gonna need some better equipment. There, I got your battery.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get the bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold.
Oh, yeah.
This should take care of the shrapnel.
Good job, Crane.
Sugar, not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea.
Okay, now I need two more power cables. That's actually pretty easy to find. I can find them everywhere. Let's go ahead and tear this real quick. Okay, now where do I gotta go? again. Do 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 do. This look kinda close. You know what, I'm gonna need the little guy in there. Got a bully. I thought I had a bunch of cables. Someone. Oh god. Damn. Hold on here. I'd like to see some bricks on fire. Cocktails here. Yeah, mod toss. Get out of here, ugly. There's something over there I didn't do yet. I'll do that later. Let's finish this first. We gotta get the easier quest done. Don't move on to the stupid hard ones. Made it back. Nice.
These cables all right? All right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Okay. What the hell is this? Burn. There we go. There you go. You're free.
Thank God that you were around. You were going to give us two rounds.
Nice. I'll take the money. Alright, now let's find something else to do. I don't have a gun for... I need a gun for this one. They all have guns, and I do not. It's gonna make that kind of hard. Let's do this. It's almost dark. Get three or four darts. Come on.
Okay, I'll see you there.
I'm a little busy right now. She was closer. Alright, we got a lot of distance to make up here. Right up here. Dark. I don't want to deal with volatiles. Alright, we're gonna go here. I am not doing this at night. Sleep until daylight. There we go. Okay, now where the hell do I gotta go? Okay. That's a long ways to go. This one real quick for the day. There you are.
I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
My name doesn't matter because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved a chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
All right. Where's my dude at? There's somebody I gotta talk to real quick. There we go. Delivered airdrop. Sweet. Alright guys, that's what I'm gonna put for the day. I'll catch you later. Have a good one.